guys, RoboBeats here, and welcome to the video that I promised you guys. Maybe a little bit later, you know, people have schedules, so sometimes things aren't gonna happen the way that they are supposed to. No shade at anybody. Just me being an idiot. But today I'm going to be talking to you guys about what I have been up to and what Sans has been up to and the plans for the future when it comes to either RoboBeats or Rules Break Easy. By the way, this is my new image now. Show the new image. For said channel. And honestly, well, here's the last one. And then here's my new one. Both I love equally. It's just I figured maybe a little bit of rebranding can get my mind into the state where it needs to be to actually start grinding again. Now, before you guys say anything, I've been grinding like crazy. But I have been trying to make this happen as much as I can, because if you guys don't know, I've already had two albums that have not came out, that I've not been, you know, been able to make, and I don't want this to repeat as a thing that happens. If you guys don't already know, I won't give away too much because I might still do something with these projects. One was called Redacted, and the other one was called, you know, image here, Apologies, which was supposed to be my first studio album, but I've actually shifted course on a lot of what I wanted to do with said image of myself, as seen as my profile picture has changed. That should be a kind of a hint into the lore of what's going on, that I'm kind of changing direction, especially with everything that has gone down and things that are going down currently. So yeah, a lot of things suck. But not to harp on too much, if you guys don't already know, if you guys haven't already watched the channel at all, or if you guys haven't, you know, been on my Instagram, if not, heart at heart underscore collective 17, if you guys want to go follow me on Instagram. I post snippets, I post clips that didn't make it to the YouTube, you know, channel, and I just post sometimes just my feelings. So if you guys are interested, go check that out. But lately, I created a song with at Marino. If you guys haven't checked him out, I'll leave a link in the description to his SoundCloud. He has great music, he produces great, I love the dude, and I cannot wait to start working with him again. Anyways, I created this song, Conviction. Hey, losing all my dreams, losing all my visions, I cannot believe she went and switched positions, sick and suffering, heal with these afflictions, said you call me under your conditions, I'm not conditioned like that, why you wanna fight me like that, I just wanna get you. I put this song at the end, well, Nick put the song at the end of my Minecraft video just to get a little bit of hype over it. There was a snippet on Instagram, but I don't know if everyone knows about the song, so again, reiterating, Conviction, I love this song that was produced by the same guy, link in the description, Marino. But there's also another song that I have actually been stockpiling, and, well, not stockpiling, but I've been holding it that way you guys don't get a lot of the information, but I feel like since it's been delayed so much, I figured I'd give you guys a little bit of a snippet. So, here is NWYT. So heartless, mothers are timeless, they wanna talk this. I'm gonna rush it, whether my brothers are filling our pockets. Anyways, so this is the song that I'm keeping under wraps until we have the album correct. But if you guys do want it sooner, because I was thinking about having two singles go out for the album. So if you guys do want this song to come out before the album, let me know down below, and I'll also have a poll on Instagram that you guys can vote on. Now, there is another artist in there, if you guys don't know, my boy Sans has a feature on that song, and he actually has kind of already revealed his verse if you go on his Instagram far back enough, but I'm not gonna say too much about it. The whole album is going to be called T-ville Rejects, as a kind of a nod to where I started my YouTube channel, and kind of where I had the inspiration to even make music and where I met my partner, Sans. If you guys have followed the channel long enough, you guys know that Gavin's been here as long as me. So a collaboration album was something I've always wanted to do. We thought about doing it a while back, but you know, we could never find a producer. Finding a producer is one of the hardest things in music, especially if you're not well connected. And yeah, it kind of sucks because you'll get overcharged a lot. Because I remember this one dude wanted 40 per song and this one dude wanted 80 per song. Which is insane if you are working a minimum wage job, like I was back then. I'm not going to say I'm making the biggest of money now, but I am making a little more money now so I can start putting out things more frequently. But the thing is, why this album is taking so long is the So that's the main reason why everything has been taking at a snail's pace. I have to drive there. Gavin's got to get days off. I got to get days off. Marino, you know, he's working on his own stuff, so he's not always going to be open for us. But I promise you guys, I'm hoping that I can get this out by July. No promises. I really want to make that promise to you, but I won't make a definite promise until I am 100% sure that I can get this album out by July. But I would say the date that I would want this to come out would be July 25th. I think that would be one of the better dates that I can set this at, or sooner. But that all depends on how soon we get this album done, you know, how long the songs are going to take, if we get days, if we don't, we'll work around it. But I'm hoping that no later than August I would like to get this album out. But other stuff I've been working on, I've been also working on a music video for Conviction that's been taking a long time because the budget, the items that I need, I can't really get because of, you know, the thing that's going on right now. And just other stuff that I want to do, like, I'm trying to get this thing looking good, but it's kind of difficult whenever I have to go through so many themes of the music video, what I want to do with it, because I am directing it, and just a little bit of a foreshadow for anything else on the album. If there is a music video, most likely I will be directing it. Because I have a certain vision that I want to do for this album that no one else can really do besides me. And I think it'll turn out great once it actually occurs. But getting what I need has been very, very, very difficult. I am working, and I'm sorry that I haven't gone this long. It's just, I'm trying to get back into what I've been doing for a while. It's just really hard when you work and then have to worry about other things. And then the thing that's going on right now, trying to, you know, get everyone on the same schedule. It's pretty difficult, but I'm pushing through and I'm trying as hard as I possibly can to make this thing actually happen. Because I do not want to cancel yet another project just because I can't do it. But that being said, I love you. If you guys don't already know, I love you guys. I'm back on this YouTube thing. I'm going to continually try to put out videos. Gaming videos are still coming out. I still have like a bit of videos that are kind of pushed away. But remember that Nick actually has a life. So I love you, Nick. Thank you so much for coming back to me. And if you guys don't already know, Nick's no longer going to be doing YouTube videos. But he is still editing mine, so thank him for that. And he's also probably more or less going to be in some of my gaming videos, so you guys will see him there. But just show a round of affection for Nick for doing this, coming back. I want to say that I appreciate everyone who was watching. I want to appreciate everyone who's been working with me to make this thing happen, including Nick, because Nick's a lot of, you know, sorry. Because Nick, you know, he's a big part of this. Not a lot of people know that, but Nick is a huge part of this, as well as me and Gavin and Marina. So, shouts out to you, Nick, because Nick's going to be editing the music videos as well, and my videos, so praise to the guy. He's getting paid, I promise. So, thank you guys so much for joining me today. I promise more content's coming in the future. I just figured I should get out this little video just to tell you guys what's been going on and what's going to happen. So, thank you guys. I love you. Rebel Beats. Out. I'm not sure what you can get for an after clip, but I'm sure you can probably find one. Okay, so basically what I want you to do is I want you to show the snippet where it's like, sweater that I'm not your enemy, what you say to the enemy, I'm not what you think of me, sadness sing my melody, let me be honest, don't put the commas, feeling so heartless, mothers and thomas, they wanna top this, I'm gonna rush it with all my brothers and fill in their pockets, and then that's where I want you to cut it. Sounds pretty lit so far, huh? I sound so fucking white doing that shit.